Welcome to Linux help tutorial. Today we are going to discuss about how to set the static IP address in Ubuntu 15.10 server machine in command prompt. So I'm going to check my network adapter name by using ifconfig-a, enter. This is the ENO 1677 is the our network adapter name and shows the details about this kind of adapter, what IP will be assigned, what broadcast, net mask and gateway, it and everything will be shown here. And some other system the name will be varied, like ENO1, ENO2, that kind of ETH0, that kind of name will be varied, depends on machine. So I'm going to edit my IP in main configuration file using sudo vim. I am using vim editor. So if you want to choose any other editor like vi, gui or nano editor, that is depends on your choice. Interface, enter. So this is your main configuration file. So this is our main configuration file. Here loopback network interface and primary interface, two kind of here. It will be default loopback in network interface. If you need, means you can assign here. This is only our main purpose. Here our network adapter name will be mentioned clearly here. Now you can set your IP, network, mask and broadcast, gateway, everything in this column. So I am already assigned my IP and mask, each and everything. So once you have completed your settings, means quit, save and quit this window using WQ. So after completed your editing, you have set your IP, restart your network. This is the mandatory for once you changing any configuration in network, you should restart the networks. You can choose sudo systemctl restart net king dot service and enter. After that you can press enter. Oh, sorry, network will be successfully restarted. So if you want to status of restarting, means you should follow, you should enter sudo etc init.d network dot restart. This is the another method for restarting the network. Now here status will be clear. If status shows okay, means your network will be successfully restarted. Suppose here mentioned failed, means there is problem in your system network restarting. After restarted your system and going your network, you're going to check the again configuration file. If using -a, if you edited your IP, means your IP will be modified here. So this is the way to set the static IP in Ubuntu 15.10 server machine. In previously we discussed how to install, how to set up static IP in Ubuntu 15.10 server machine. Now we are going to set the static IP address in Ubuntu 15.10 desktop machine in graphically. So search machine and choose network connection. Type and choose the network connection and click wired one connection. Press edit. Go to IPv4 settings. Previously any connection is there with, if you need means keep it that, or else you can delete. Now add the connection. 32 dot enter your IP and enter your subnet mask and enter your gateway. So every check the DNS server and search domain name, everything is perfectly okay means press save button and press close button. Now go to this symbol and click wired one connection. Go to this symbol, click wired one connection. Now your connection will be successfully upped. So this is the connection status for connection will be upped. So again click this button. If you want to check your connection status or IP address status, means click connection information. Now here your entered IP, broadcast, subnet mask and gateway H and everything will be shown here. So if you, this is the way to set the static IP address in Ubuntu desktop machine. So that's all about this topic. Let me see you on another video. Thank you.